To filter sock or not to filter sock? That is the question with a pretty straightforward answer. You need some way to remove excess fish food and waste from your tank. Both are nutrient dense and high in nitrate and phosphate. If not removed, toxic ammonia may spike, high nitrate may hurt coral, and excess PO4 will cause nuisance algae growth. A filter sock is great at catching all that crap with one huge caveat. You have to replace it every 3 days. If you don't, all that crapola will just break down and spread nitrate and phosphate throughout your entire water column. So if you can't commit to changing out your filter sock every 3 days, don't use them. You'll need a different way of removing fish food and waste though. A properly sized and tuned protein skimmer is the solution. In fact, it is the only solution, besides a roller mat of course, that is less hassle than using filter socks. If you don't have a skimmer or it's underperforming, then you'll have to use some sort of mechanical filtration. If socks are too much commitment for you, just use filter fiber instead. Just make sure you change it out every 3 days though.